People drank all kinds of alcohol in the 1800s. People drank beer, wine, whiskey, and other types of liquor.
Everyone, men, women, and even children were drinking huge amounts of alcohol without any feeling of doing something bad. Alcohol was part of daily life. Nearly everyone was addicted to it.